Meriden. Police there searching for a driver who left the scene of a deadly crash. Police responded to complaints of two men checking vehicles. Police saw a suspect leave the area driving at a high rate of speed. That driver lost control, and you see what happened there. Crashed. That was on Maple Avenue. Police found the passenger in that vehicle dead. The driver ran off. So if you have any information, you're asked to contact the Meriden Police Department.